We're talking with Dr. David Creech here at the Rube M. Mize Azalea Garden in Nacogdoches, Texas. David, what are we seeing here out here today as far as the azaleas and what stage they're at?
Well, we have so many varieties, Bruce. We have about 500 varieties, and I'd say we're pretty much at the peak of most of them right now. I think the highlight for me is, in particular, is the deciduous azaleas, which are coming on board this time. They'll be going for another